So Will Adam with Anja from Haus Dagenhardt, set for helper. The dog handler goes not in the middle line. He always drives to the side, it's not allowed. The position is sufficient. Golden Mark a little bit more intensive as G. The escape was okay in the defense. The grip must be a little bit fuller and the dog goes too early out. Hold position is G. Back transport excellent. But the attack, the first grip is good, but when the helper goes a little bit more and the dog grip was a little bit loose. And in the out position, she touched the helper for a few times. This position is satisfactory. The pursuit is excellent. And the courage test, you must have a calmer grip. And in the out position, the dog goes two times into the helper without a bite, but she touched him very hard. Overall, pronounced G88.
Oh!
Cooler with quick for a boat set for a helper, maybe a little bit quicker as G. Holden back. The Holden back was excellent. He touched one time in the sleeve and after he called to the handler, he goes over not in tip position, but he goes in the down position. He escaped a little bit quicker and faster and a little bit more fuller grip, but the defense is excellent. Transport is excellent. He attacks, the dog needs to command to get out. The pursuit is excellent, and the courage test is the same picture. Needs three commands, but he didn't go out, so you know that not much enough to pass the trial to get pronounced and 72 points. Thank you.
Here.
Tapia with Mata from Kondata, search for Leerburg. He's a little bit out of control. The whole position is position. Hold on mark and a little bit more marking. We make short break. After the recall to the handline, to the transport, to the escape position, the dog has at first to sit. He goes at first in a down position. The escape is just much a little bit fuller and the escape a little bit faster. He in this position, the defense is excellent. Overall, he's in this position, back transport excellent, and the second card is excellent. Overall, pronounced 95 SG.
Thank you. cut.
Down the dog is slightly unruly prior to the handler's return. During the healing pattern, the dog receives mild handler help on the right turn, bumps the handler on the left turn, and is once slow on the about turn. The dog growls on left turns mildly during the group and is gunshot. Stand in motion, down from a distance and pick up. The dog takes two steps after the command to stand and could lay down faster. Makes a correct sit from a distance. On the down in motion, and with recall, the dog can return to the handler faster. On the jump and stand exercise, the dog uses the obstacle for support. On the retrieve over the hurdle, the dog uses again support, jumping over and returning, and could finish more correctly. Climbing over the wall and standing, the dog has difficulty surmounting the wall going over, is not able to surmount the wall coming back, stands correctly. Total of 86 points.
Thank you.
Catalog number 2, John Ritchie and Dryo from Leerburg, Salt Lake City Police Department. In the long down, the dog was correct. During the healing pattern, the dog could perform a faster sit than the normal speed and a faster down fast speed. During the group, the dog is slightly wide on right turns and could sit faster. Stand down, standing motion down from a distance, sit from a distance is correct. Running down in motion with recall, the dog could return slightly faster and presented itself slightly crooked in front of the handler. On the jump and stand exercise, the dog touches the obstacle as it jumps over. Otherwise correct. Retrieve over the hurdle, the dog touches the obstacle going over and tips it slightly on the return. It presents itself, sits slowly as it presents itself and could finish a little bit faster. The climb and stand, return and climb. Correct. Total points 95. Yep.
It is obedient as it
therefore takes place for your recapture.
I'm all pay like this.
Pursuing and recapture the subject on command.
Still.
John, headlock number 2. Officer John Ritchie, Salt Lake City Police Department. Exhibit of the day, a performance which is befitting the offspring of Jack Van North. Searching for a suspect, the dog is obedient, searching as directed. The holding mark exercise is nearly flawless. We accept the dog. Given a command after the hammer goes to address the subject, which is the surveillance, apprehension, transport. The dog is slightly distracted while boarding the subject. During the hammer protection, the dog gives a flawless response. Transporting the accomplice, pursuing and conducting a recapture, the dog is correct. Total 99 points.
Is it number 5? Nice evening. How are you? I'd kind of like, if there's any way possible,
get to know Connie.
Get your dogs. Where do you think he got and get some of his?
And he knows dogs.
Really well. What?
If you remind me,
I'll send you the videotape buddy on his seminar. The fence. What'd you track?
81.
Oh,
this is the first time I've gone on the road.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's in the 80s. He's tracking. He's in the 80s. George Hamilton. What did he get today? How many people this kills? The judge says at least 25 to 30%. Dogs fail because of this. I mean, people fail. I've seen dogs fight the bridge suit. Miss one of them, she was.
He didn't sit up. He had to sit there. He was in the basic position.
Let's see if George catches it. You heard anybody that's got a shit some dog for sale?
What?
Any, yeah.
know. It's kind of a stocky dog. What do you want to bet he's soft and bite? Most dogs are good at kidney obedience, huh?
Uh-huh.
I was talking to the that Igor guy that's got the Malinois about the Belgian ring. You and I ought to go to Belgium and go to their Belgian ring championship.
I got a host. Could take us around, show us things.
We should probably do that next year. Talk to them, ask them what it is, and let's go.
It's October.
There's only one weekend in October we can't go.
Yes,
October 16th next year. It'd be nice if a guy could go over there and hit the Belgian Ring Championships and the Bundesliga.
Well, it would be.
How far towards Chicago were you before you realized it was
right? Just the first turnaround. First emergency turnaround.
Is Kevin leaving?
I shouldn't be reading stuff in my lap while I'm driving. I was reading stuff in my lap. I don't do it all the time.
It's too dangerous.
So it's down to
63 degrees of Leerburg Classics.
He's an SG dog with G dog hair.
These people want a breeding dog.
He's producing much better than himself. He's black and reasonably good looking dog. A little skinny old thing. Loves a kennel a lot.
That's funny. I don't read it. Even need to replace it because they've done it. But they asked me, so
it's just
You know, so?
No.
Watch.
No, that's not it.
Never mind.
Three more flights today.
Since the last?
Yes.
Thank you.
it.
Too high?
Alfalfa, it's all knee high.
Oh, really?
Hillock number five, Kirby Hill with Quebec. Here we see a team that works very well together. The dog shows us real good attitude for the work and good attention upon the handler. The healing off leash exercise is without fault. Sitting exercise, the buildup is correct, but the dog stands, remains calmly in place till the end of the exercise. Insufficient. Down with recall, the buildup is correct, the dog lays down properly. Initially starts out with good power on the recall, but loses energy as it nears the handler. Very good. Stand while moving, stand while running are both correct. Retrieve on the flat ground. The dog goes quickly to the dumbbell, but I'd like to see a little more strength on the return. He should sit a little bit straighter in front when delivering the dumbbell and receive slight help from the handler on the finish. Good. Retrieve over the meter hurdle. Very nice exercise, except he lightly touches the hurdle. Very good. Retrieve on the over the 6 foot wall. Shows us good effort on the way out, but could return just a little bit faster. Very good. Go ahead and down. The buildup is proper, but a little more speed in the movement away would be desirable. Very good. Down under distraction is correct. Overall evaluation is very good. And 92 points. Catalog number 29, Sue Morgan.
Sunny.
Overall, especially at the beginning of the exercise, I would like to see the dog demonstrate a little bit more enthusiasm for the work. However, there is a very good relationship between the dog and the handler. In the healing off leash exercise, the dog should is a little sluggish in his work. He should execute the change of paces at a more brisk pace and should stay closer to the handler on the about turns and in the right turns. In the group, the dog lags slightly, overall good. Sitting exercise is correct. The downward recall, the buildup is nice. The dog could lay down just a little faster on command. We see a very nice, happy recall to the handler. However, he should sit ever so slightly straighter in front and at the finish. Very good. Stand while moving is correct. Stand while running, very nice buildup. On the recall, I'd like to see the dog come in just a little bit faster and sit a little straighter at the finish position. Very good. Retrieve on the flat ground could be performed faster throughout the entire exercise.
except for the finish, which was proper. Very good. The retrieve over both jumps is correct. The go-ahead and down, the dog goes away at a nice pace, but could lay down just a little faster after receiving the command. Very good. On the down under distraction, the dog moves slightly and is not attentive and turns around and is scratching itself. Very good. Overall evaluation today, very good, and 94 points.
Thank you. Thank you. Sit.
An athletic heart.
Thank you. Hut!
We don't want any heart attacks here.
Sit.
Yeah.
What's... Close!
Number 24, Mark Scarberry with his dog Nitro. Here we see a very energetic dog who pays close attention to the handler, and they make a nice team together. For the healing off-leash exercise, we see very nice work. The dog can be just slightly closer on the about turns, and when the handler comes to a halt, should sit just a little bit faster. Very good. The sitting exercise and down and recall exercise are both correct. The stand while moving exercise, at the beginning of the exercise, the dog needs to be square by the handler's side. We see a nice build up, nice stand. When the handler returns, the dog could be just a little bit calmer. Very good. Stand while running, very nice build up, proper stand. The dog starts out with good power and enthusiasm on the recall, but loses that as he nears the handler. The rest is correct, very good. Retrieve on the flat ground, and all of the retrieves, the dog shows strong drive for the hoof, but I'd like to see him be a little bit calmer during the build-up part of the exercise. Overall, the retrieve on the flat ground can be demonstrated at a slightly faster pace. The dog should hold the dumbbell tightly in its mouth, and at the end of the exercise, needs to sit square by the handler's side. Good. Retrieve over the meter hurdle. Again, the dog should be a little calmer at the beginning. Shows us good athletic ability, good drive for the work. Slightly mouths the dumbbell again as he nears the handler and the finish should be straighter. Very good. Retrieve over the 6 foot wall, very same comments, very good. Go ahead and down, very nice build up. Nice execution of the go ahead, but the end could be just a little bit faster. Very good. Down on the distraction. Dog anticipates the command to lay down at the beginning of the exercise and is restless throughout. Overall, good. Today, an overall evaluation of very good with a score of 91 points. Our second team, catalog number 13, Susie Dykus with her dog Ike. Ike is a very attentive dog, shows us a lot of nice features, and creates a pretty picture in his movements. Healing off leash, the dog is very attentive to the handler, shows good attention throughout, stays in the proper position, but is somewhat slow to sit. Overall, very good. The sitting exercise, the dog stands and does not sit, but remains calmly in place. The downward recall in the buildup, the dog forges ahead slightly, could lay down just a little bit faster on command. We see a better side of the dog as he comes happily and quickly to the handler, sitting straight in front, but could be just a little straighter at the end on the finish position. Good. Stand while moving is a very nice exercise until the very end where the dog is slow. To sit at the finish position, and you should sit square at that time. Very good. Stand well running. The buildup is very nice, but the dog could come to a stop sooner after receiving the command. Again, we see a very nice recall. All else is correct except the finish should be a little straighter. Very good. Retrieve on the flat ground. The dog is a little bit unruly in the preparation for the exercise. You could retrieve a little bit faster. You should hold the dumbbell a little bit tighter in its mouth when it returns in front of the handler. And then, again, the finish should be a little straighter. Good exercise. Retrieve over the meter hurdle. The dog shows us good athletic ability, but I think he needs a little bit more room to jump. He lightly touches the hurdle on the way back. Bumps the handler with the dumbbell and should hold tighter at that time. And again, needs to be straighter at the finish position. Good. Retrieve over the meter. The 6-foot wall, here's where calamity strikes. The dog shows us good drive to go out, but is unable to negotiate the jump on the return and does not bring the dumbbell to the handler. He can receive no points, unfortunately. That's a deduction of 15. We go ahead and down. The dog forges slightly during the buildup, but executes a very nice runaway and down and waits calmly until the end. Very good. The down under distraction is correct. Overall today, satisfactory and a score of 74 points. Final dog, catalog number 37, Joe Rocco with his dog Flash. Here we see a very nice overall performance. The dog shows us good attention to the handler and strong desire for the work. In the healing off leash exercise, the dog forges ahead throughout most of the exercise. Could be a little closer on the about turns. The handler does not demonstrate a left-hand turn, which is required by the rules. In the group, the dog bumps slightly and should sit straighter by the handler's side. Satisfactory. The sitting exercise is correct. The downward recall, the buildup portion is not executed properly by the handler. It only takes 3 walking paces before going into a run. From there on, we see the dog demonstrating very good work, except at the end where the finish should be slightly straighter. Overall, very good. Stand while moving. The dog executes the exercise properly, but the handler is not allowed to look back to see if the dog doesn't. Does what's asked until he gets to the end of the field. Overall, very good. Stand while running. Once more, we see the handler fails to properly develop the build-up portion. The rules require immediate running into the exercise. The handler walks before going into the run. Here we see the dog perform very well. He's better than the handler today. He shows us proper standing, a nice recall. He could be a little bit straighter at the finish. Still a good exercise. Retrieve on the flat ground could be performed at a slightly faster pace, and the finish should be straighter. Very good. Retrieve over the meter hurdle, very nice work. He lightly touches the hurdle coming back. He should sit straighter at the end of the exercise. Very good. Retrieve over the scaling wall is very nicely executed. You could sit just slightly straighter in front when delivering the dumbbell, but still very good. You go ahead and down, very nice work. The dog loses some energy near the end of the runout, otherwise correct. Down under distraction is correct. Overall evaluation today, very good, with a score of 90 points, 90.
Thanks, George.
You can still get your banquet tickets at the main gate. There's still a few tickets remaining.